goodness. Alright then, back we go. Can we please go down? Oh, gee, that looks rather dark. Can I not go back through there again? No, okay, alright then. So something is over this way. Confused right now. I press like Y or T or something. Viewers help. Help.
Someone has to play.
Someone. Ah, ah! Ah, right. It's glowing. There we go. Something's happened now I've turned that. Oh, maybe. Okay, alright. Okay, let's go have a look. Aha! Shit. Okay, well, shit. Where? Yeah, that's a lovely hidey hole right there. A code, okay. Wonderful, more hidey holes. Just what I always wanted. Finding the next subject was easier than expected. A middle-aged, poverty-stricken man caught my attention. He was asking for a job in the slum. All I had to do was tempting him with a job offer or inviting him to a feast. The good man was not going to refuse. After interviewing him, I learned that he's an interesting man, a humanist with Christian values. He has a basic education, but it should be enough. The serum has taken effect. He now lies in his newly assigned cell. The transformation will be successful this time. His patient number is 1305. Okay. So I can remember the start date of this fascinating project. All right then, 1305.
So do you think those keys are...
Oh! Oh my fucking god! Jesus! Oh my word! 1305. Yeah, well, that did jack shit, okay. I've completed the amputation of his arms and legs. Wonderful. The use of painkillers was necessary this time. Pain-caused agitation has destroyed patient 712 and 718's nervous systems before, and I'm not willing to make that mistake again. The right leg's stitches show minor symptoms of infection. The subject continues screaming and questions won't let me focus. I would rather not to inject any more tranquilizers because his senses need to be on full alert. The most practical solution will be removing his tongue. How charming of you! What a... There's the key. All right. Okay. Okay. Back we go. That's part of the whole joy of horror games. Yeah. Okay. Now what did-
Ah! Stop it! Fuck you!
The other one?
Yeah,
it's already all twisted. That guy is a douche. He is a well and big true douche. A douche canoe in the finest. Okay, I'm guessing.
There must be another door somewhere.
Yeah, we've got
past another door.
No, I'm good! You. What did that say? Oh no. Hide! I am hiding! Stay away from him. You cannot confront him. Oh God. Hi, I am hiding, you motherfucker! What do you want me to do? Stay away from him, I will.
Is he gonna come there?
Like, you cannot confront him. My oh, man, give him time. Give him time. No! Hello! Jeez. I don't know, man. He's like.
No, it's weird.
That is. Oh, God.
Yeah,
he's getting close. Holy shit. Mean I have to move? Is he like?
No, wait.
All right. Yeah, but look. If the wires start again, that means we have to move, right? Okay, like a door, like. Oh shit, man. Do we have to move? Oh shit, man. Okay, all right. Okay, so when it goes still, we have to run for it, okay? Dude. Be positive. It's okay. Shit, man! What the fuck did you do that for? I don't know what to do. Yep, the way we just came. We can't go through that door. Where do you want me to go? Okay, alright, okay. The left. Man!
Okay, new game.
No! No, not...
Okay. I know who I am. I know where I'm going. Oh, God. I don't like being this close to this screen. Not yet, anyway. I have, which is probably a good thing.
Yes.
Oh yeah, and now, oh look, here's Mount Massive Asylum, an apparently abandoned building. Oh yay! don't have a... Right. Ooh, things. You don't know me, have to make this quick, they might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems Facilities in Mount Massive. All sort of NDAs, I'm very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening there, don't understand it, don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors keep talking about gene therapy, going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain, blah, 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 blah. What?
What?
Let's change the game, because I keep forgetting.
Forgetting what?
To change the game.
Oh, on the stream. Yay! Needs to be exposed. And I have that. And a camera! A sexy camera! With midnight view! Okay, and. Okay, there's night mode. Right, right, so updating a report, this thing is tab, contain your notes and then picked up documents J, okay, I am not a console gamer, so this is going to be, I am a console gamer, I am not like doing any of this shit, so this is going to be fun. Can I go in here? Can I go in here? Can I just stay in here for the entire duration of the game?
No, don't make me go
in the gay looking building!
Those,
I don't think I can get into this bit. I think I have to go in here. To open the door quickly, press left mouse button. To I missed that! What did that?
To open it slowly, press and hold left. So click to open quickly.
Okay. To raise your camcorder, press the right mouse button.
Now be wary, you've got battery, so you need to make sure. I wouldn't worry too much about your camcorder this early on in the game.
You play this?
I have watched videos of people playing it as well. I don't know what I am. Oh, hi! I saw you! Hi! Oh, hold down left shift. Dip, 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 dip. Can't get in. Oh, okay. Shit, I can't remember what I have to do now. Find another way.
I do worry I'm gonna end up backseat gaming if I sit in here, so.
What?
Don't abandon me!
And I'm gonna give away everything she needs to do.
Don't abandon me!
I can't get in there. Okay.